In the name of Allah, the most merciful and beneficent. O Allah, have mercy on us. O God, show us the real path. And I pray that send us the Savior who could bring us out from this juncture of urination, frustration, and gloominess. It hurts to say at the moment what I feel is that the injustice, the barbarism to say, is being committed on little innocent girl who was like a flower named Zainab, belongs to Kasur. She has been murdered and raped. The injustice has been carried out against a little girl so bitterly. The culprit had no religion. He had no any mercy for her. That Allah says, if you kill one human being, is to kill whole of humanity. And this was a little child. To my dismay, it really moves me. Being a Pakistani and being a Muslim, I feel very sorry while talking about this incident which has taken place a few days ago. Still the perpetrators, still the culprits are free as the birds in the space, the sky they fly. But I pray and I demand personally, because the justice must be done. It is very commonly said, the justice delayed is justice denied. There have been many girls, there have been many innocent children who have been murdered and raped and thrown away. Their files were closed on some demands, on some telephone conversations, on the threats. The man who has done this, maybe there are many civilian people behind this incident, right? such a killing, such an atrocity, such a bestiality which has been committed by them. They must be hanged. They must be punished. And the government of Pakistan, and especially our Supreme Court, our Apex Court, must set an example for the people who are committing such heinous crimes, doing such kind of activity which is not bearable, which cannot be tolerated. I condemn and I raise my voice. We want justice for it. Especially I want justice. I belong to a very literate family, and I request all my fellows, my friends, my company members, I request my colleagues, my partners who are with me in this mission, that come forward, stand, raise your voice, stand as we stand under this flag of Pakistan, being Pakistani. So my message is to the people of Pakistan, that come forward as we have come forward for Zainab. This was not the only one Zainab that who has been murdered and killed and raped, and the autopsy tells us that she has been murdered and strangulated. Though her tongue was bruised and hyoid bone was broken, that was a girl, it was a human being. How the man can do like this? I'm taken aback while thinking about this incident.